Hey, I'm Neil Kadia. Today I'm sharing compilation of my graduation project called Machine Assisted Creativity, which is about speculation on intelligent tools and technique in graphic design. This project is done during my internship at Adobe in their design lab. Machine Assisted Creativity is about leveraging and integrating machine learning and AI system with design thinking to make content creation process an experience. It's about how we can assist the designer by exposing the design parameter and giving more control of AI system for their content creation process. This chart maps all creative tools in three categories based on human and computer involvement during the creation. We can place pen tool like feature in the leftmost panel where a tool is not intelligent. Designer have to learn how to use the pen tool. Based on the learning, experience and proficiency, a designer can create graphic using pen tool. On the right hand side, we have machine initiative computational creativity where designer don't have a control over the creation, so they act as a viewer. For example, auto trace or processing sketch. I am working on a mixed initiative system where designers and AI systems are acting as a collaborator, co-creator. Machine-assisted creativity has few design principles which make sure that ML and AI system assist the user rather taking creative controls from designer's hand. I am exploring end-to-end content creation process from design brief to exporting the final assets and getting a feedback. Now I am sharing detailed demo and exploration in color, typeface and layout. You can find more details about each exploration in project document. Thank you.